Hola, I am Ebin. Welcome to Ebin's Explore Bharat YouTube channel. The Talipot palm or Talipanai is the species of palm tree that grows widely on India and its subcontinents. It is native to the mountain ranges of Western Ghats and some parts of Eastern India and South India. It grows on the Sri Lanka and Myanmar, Thailand, Indonesia, Cambodia, Andaman Islands, and some parts of China. It is the flowering plant and with the largest inflorescence in the world. It lives up to 60 years and once it bears flowers and fruits, it dies. It is considered as one of the largest palm in the world. It has the ability to grow a height of 25 meters, that is 82 feet. The plant's single stem is straight, cylindrical, have 1.3 meter diameter, that is 4.3 feet, with the ringed prominent leaf scars. The stem is unbranched and it is topped by a crown of immense fan-like large palmate leaves, which is single leaf blade at its full size is being at much of 5 meter long. The trunk is 20 to 26 meter long. It is a slow growing plant when it is young. We should be very careful while harvesting. The sharp pointed blade leaves could create deep injuries. A man named Ishana, while he was climbing for harvesting, he was injured very badly. We can see this in more numbers at some forest of Western Ghats like Savalalku, Tengimudi, Yana, Ersopa, Uttara Kannada, Udupi, Malabar Coast, and Andaman Nicobar Islands. We can see this palm more on the botanical gardens. These can grow naturally on tropical monsoonal areas. They can grow both on humid and dry tropical zones as long as there is a sufficient subsoil moisture. Some plants are also can survey on rough areas. The largest inflorescence of this palm show up with a spectacular display of 6 meters long, containing several million flowers in between 30 to 80 years. it takes 1 year to attain maturity and produce thousands of round yellow-green fruit 3 to 4 cm diameter, each containing a single seed. The plant dies after fruiting. It produces up to 250 kg of seeds. The pollination is done by some special insects, but the conditions are much more complex. Pollination is widely affected by some factors such as teleport palm need specific microclimate and soil condition. Seed predators like Indian giant quail will consume the seeds. So special management plants is required during the mast flowering of teleport palm. It is widely used for many purposes, such as the fruit are pounded for fishing. Sap of the inflorescence can be used for making sugar. The ripe endosperm is consumed as food. The edible starch is obtained from the trunk, and the central pith is taken, dried, powdered and made into flour for making bread. The peoples of Thingimudi still harvest this palm and make into sago. The juice extracted from the roots are used for curing diarrhea. It is also used for thatching the houses and making of outposts and making of tents, fans, umbrella, mat and some pouches. Leaves of palms is used as papers for writing. Old classical writings of Hindus and Buddhist texts. It is grown as ornamental plant, such as seeds are used as beads and ornaments. This tree is now less because of more harvesting, so people should also manage to grow the plant. This tree is not only a beauty to behold but also functional. Hope you all enjoyed and learned something in this video. If you like this content, please do like the video, share the video and subscribe to Ebin's Explore Bharat YouTube channel. And don't forget to click the bell icon to get the notification.